on our way to the Mexico, US-Mexico border. And we plan to cross the border. We got our passports. It's close to the Rio Grande River. Look at the view. It's like really pretty. It's all like barren land here. There's literally nothing in the beer in the middle. So we are on the way to the US-Mexico border. We plan to cross the border and look at the view. It's like seriously pretty, very beautiful. Barren lands, lovely mountains on the other end. And it's like you're in the middle of nowhere. Oh wow, beautiful view. Winding roads. So if someone is having motion sickness, it's not a very good road to go on. So it's like all dried up. And wow, look at the mountains all the way at the end. We are walking towards the Mexico border, and place just looks like a scene from I Shouldn't Be Alive. It's like so beautiful, very barren, not much people around here. If you look at the mountains on the far end and the barren land, it looks very, very beautiful. I don't know how long the walk is to the border. Weather is not too hot or not too chilly. It's actually pretty pleasant. We made sure we are carrying a lot of water and snacks. I think that's how it looks all the way. But as I told you, Big Bend is huge. It's a huge national park, and it's very easy to get lost in this place. So better to travel in groups, and better to be back to your vehicle or cabin before sunset, which is around 5:45 p.m. It gets pretty dark after that.